I'm sorry, I lied. I got a Nature Valley bar too, so I had to eat that real quick. All right. Let's see. I remember how to do this. There we go. All right. Last time. Audio level's good, by the way. All right, then. When I left off, we had discovered a fucking whale god, because this is that kind of game. Sort of finished my main story, but there was one little loose end that we had tie up. Where I am real quick. Using this game. Good. Second. There we go. So yeah, I off camera or off stream, I did a bunch of exploring. Little bit, a couple more areas. I just want to get this little area here first, and then look out. When you explore a lot of the map, much like with the whale god thing, also another email. It's all about praying to a rock face, as in a rock face that is shaped like a face. Find that Constantine's in chat asking if we become the captain of the ghost ship, will I be a spaced ghost, and can we sail it coast to coast? Oh, we'll see. First, let me sure. Second, didn't happen previously. Change any settings. Shadows are still fucked up. So let's go for a quick dive. Like I said, this is probably gonna be a pretty short stream. I just wanna get a couple little things uncovered. We did not plan this. We found something. Check the surface. Howdy. That was easy. Give this ghost ship a little once over. There's a hole. It's not very back here. Doesn't look very seaworthy. Ask me. No scientist though, but I don't know. I'm feeling risky. Let's give this a little peek inside. See what's going on. It's a very old. We just didn't see it when we were on the boat, I guess. Scuba diving tip from your pal Space God. Don't go into strange ships without, like, training and lying and stuff. Because, A, if it's floating, you'll just go away in the current like it's happening. Also, you'll fucking drown. ship's rest. I wonder what could be here. The ship sank. We're dead now. This, the ghosts are jamming the signal, I guess. The cool place, it's on the endgame spot. And ocean. Constantine in chat says this seems rather improbable to him. I mean, let's be real here, let's break this game down. After finding a whale god with your mermaid friend, it's understandable to find a ghost ship that takes you on a magical journey, and then have that journey take you to a ship graveyard. Sense? Scheme of things, this is not the weirdest thing that has happened to us in our journey. Is it the Javier? Javier? I'm not good with names. There's no real reason to think that she's an actual mermaid. There is, canonically, Ivan was talking about at the end of last stream, the GameFAQs guy said something along the lines of Catherine, our dive guide, is a mermaid, and it's based on artifacts that you find in this game. It says that the people of Palau, like the native people of which she's descended from, have mermaid blood in them, or dolphin blood in them. And yeah, we're not gonna use our standard tactics to figure out if she's a mermaid. That's wrong. Please don't do that. Japanese angel shark's a pretty cool fish. Cool stuff around here. Banded dogfish. Yellow tanks, all that. Ooh, howdy. Good. Can't ride the manta ray. Yeah, there's a bunch of ships here, and I'll just do a quick once over of all these things. This stacking, I suppose. Let's do a quick once over all these ships. Cool. Found Mr. John Dory again. Our old friend. Screw up. But yeah, I guess, here. I mean, one person. It's perfectly fine. What else we got? A fish. What should I stream next? Because, Actually, I don't know if I'm gonna have time to stream for the rest of the year because, finals start next week, the week after next. So I might be able to do one, two more streams. After that, I am going to be all over the American continent. I was thinking doing some Kerbal Space Program stuff, because I was watching Dog do Kerbal stuff at my behest. It's pretty fun. I don't know if y'all want to learn rocket science, I can teach y'all rocket science. I know, Ivan, you gave me Grandia 2 a while ago, for which I'm still very thankful. I just haven't been in a... Oh, what the fuck are you? Sorry. I just haven't been in a very JRPG mood. So I do apologize. I will get to that at some point. It's just that I need to be in a... There's a time and a place for JRPGs. I mean, I promise to you that I play it on stream. I'm a man of my word. Is that a fucking great white? Several? These are great white sharks. Of course, because they swim 40 miles an hour. No. Shark. Shark, come back. Yeah, I might do, before I leave, flight. Like the Phoenix. The 17th. I might squeeze in a quick little stream. Jeez. That's with some Kerbal Space Program. That's a crash course in rocket science. Yes, you're a great white shark. That's scary. Their skin's pretty much sandpaper, so I probably just tore my hand open. Trips up there. A few to look around at. Ooh. Those aren't plane parts. Oh yeah, they are plane parts. Let's see. Historian. Space God coming through. However, it's way too big to be any small propeller plane, that's for sure. Definitely not a fighter. I can tell you, friends, with partisan certainty, this is no fighter. Obviously. Probably not modeled after anything. Ew. Oh, I thought that was a fish. It's a little bit of wreckage. I did notice something. That even if there's no tiny fish, you can still investigate everything, which is pretty cool. They have a bunch of individual pieces to investigate. Enemy look cool. What's up? It's nice. I do like this game. Nope. Give. There we go. Where are the wings of this thing are? How big the wingspan is. Counted four colors. Shark looks like it is not. It looks like it'll fuck my day up. Passenger seats for a cargo or a bomber. Well, the issue, it would probably have to be a cargo airplane, but the only airplane that I know of this size. You can see a little octopus got real messed up. T-posed, but about this size would probably be, and this propeller driven. There's a cargo plane, would be the cargo variant of the B-36 Peacemaker, which is the XC-99? C-101? Never really was widespread use. Big six engine. Six prop engine, counter rotating rear facing propellers. Poor monstrosity. I heard a rumor. Might be something cool around here. Or what if we assume it's not to scale? Nothing in this game is to scale, because everything in this game is... The scale in this game is super janky. I'm assuming not to scale. Four engine. Prop. Plane. There's not enough detail in this one. Pooped out of the way. Popular 4-engine cargo plane. DC, you can see this octopus still. Yeah, well, it says the whale got like 270, which is ridiculous. Wait. Alright, hey, let's count quick. One engine, we got two engine. We got three engine, four engine. We got five engine. That's it. So, Now either. It's two independent wreckages. I don't know why I'm analyzing a fucking fake plane wreck. Could be two independent airplanes, or a really fucked up one. Evans theorizing that the cargo was an airplane engine. Possible. Up at the top of the wing. Actually, let's see. What? 40. A little more. 30. Didn't cover 10 feet there. Let's see, yeah. 30 feet. On a slant, so add about 15% to this. 30 down to a. Alright, 70. Let's add. Let's call it 130 feet for one wing. Plane would be 300 feet wide, you know, like 250 feet wide without fuselage. The wings. We're not doing trigonometry, Ivan. I don't want to do trig to figure out exactly how much to add for the cosine of that. But I thought we could find an orca here, by the way. 200 and something feet wingspan without fuselage. Right, there's a short list of airplanes that big, very short list of airplanes that were propeller driven that were that big. Zero with five engines. Saying it might be a B-36, which is not a fighter. that was my segment. Space God debunks 10-year-old diving simulation game, which whale gods exist. So yeah, let's head back. Thought that we could. Out that email. Yeah, the name was Fighter Wreckage, which was pretty weird. It was in the cutscene. So this water looks weird. Getting a debrief here. Fuck you. Sorry. Your triangle has less of a ship loss per unit area than most areas of the ocean, if I remember correctly. The bird over here. Real quick. Oh, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, friend. Hey, friend. Hey, friend. Friend? Green iguana. Oh, no. Also, it says it's 5 feet. I don't know how it works. Be like the blue whale in this game. It's very small. But real quick, I'm just gonna see. Find a solution to that riddle. Ivan asked, that's the first reptile we've rubbed on. Good question. Maybe. Sorry. Human face. Okay. So, yeah, let's that email was sent to us, told us we had to pray at a human base. And now, what time is it? There I go. And weird, because the only place that we can dive at that's human-formed ruins, remember? Which were. Deck. Remember where they were. I think it was here. Does the mermaid ever shower? I assume there's a shower on the boat. Are you asking because if she hits water, she'll turn into a mermaid? I think that was brought up. I think we're getting into the creepy logistics of this. What's up, Argyle? You missed in-depth analysis of ghost ship and a plane. It's pretty cool. We almost ran into a ghost ship, and then we went inside a ghost ship. Now. least 95 mentions of ruins. Great. So the underworld ruins were there. Alright, we're at the spot. Cool. That was loud. Just need to remember to get there. Did I change the capture setup or is your stream freaking out? I didn't change anything. Give me a sec, let me check. Fuck. Care about fantastic beasts. Google. I tabbed out right now. I'm sorry about that. Okay, I think it's just choppy because I'm tabbed out there. That's good. I don't know if it changes. Yeah, sorry about that, Argyle. So we need to find a human thing to pray at, a human face. Hang with this little dope as hell. They're my friends and I love them. Our flathead fish friend. Ooh. Where are you? Oh my god, you're I forget what your name is. Frogfish. Yes. These things are cool, they walk on their little fins. Walk. Yeah, look at that. Stride. Elegance. Cool. Alright. Well, if you see anything. Head shape. Gonna continue the Kerbal tutorial while I watch, says Argyle. How you liking that so far? I was thinking, I was telling Constantine, opportunity to stream for the year where I embark on my quest that I was telling you about. So I probably will stream Kerbal before I head out. The majority of Southwest and Ghost. Ruined. Also, Argyle, I didn't do tutorials because tutorials weren't in the game when I was started playing it. So what's intermediate flight consist of? Is that just portal insertions and changes and all that? Take the shortcut. This is where I want to be. Class. Tab out real quick. Stonehead. DF. Bring the go the upper atmosphere and come down without dying. That's easy. If you want a glimpse, I think I could share it. A glimpse of what real rocket science is like. I have a document that was shared. It's on NASA's servers, but it's like the publicly available ones. That's a published paper about attitude determination and shit. You want to learn more about my job? It's all about math too, so you'd like it. Old own heads here. Go inside the rooms. Sorry, this is taking so long. Back inside. Kind of sucks. Entrance down here. Currently getting orbit, which is awesome. Three roof of the ruins close to the archway. Okay, cool. Jeez, so difficult because underwater navigation is forte. Five, cool. Three archways, stone room for heads. But yeah, if you want to have a lot of fun with that game, I used to do before all the mods and stuff happened, you could calculate delta V required to do certain maneuvers and the delta V in stages. And something called Tsiolkovsky's rocket theorem or the rocket equation. A nifty little thing. I think it's. Let's see if I can remember on my head. I search vain for this. It's mass. Nope. Delta V equals. Oh no. I'm sorry. I'm gonna get it wrong, and someone's gonna make fun of me. But it's very useful, and I should know it. Which way? Whale shark up there. Not human-shaped. Yeah, I used to have a notebook that was just chock-full of done rocket science, so like orbital solutions for that game back before all those mods happened. It was... Alright, this is still bugging me. God damn. So hard. Found a new tablet, that's cool. Probably gonna like go into the VOD and cut all this out. Boring. Let's see. Three large stone heads find late in the plot. Just behind the heads is a narrow passage where shy fish hide. The archways are both. Bullshit. I am not where I should be. We go back to where I should be. Oh, wait, that's a human head looking thing. It's human head shaped. It's around here. Well, there are gonna be more. Okay. I think we just became immortal. Head back to the boat with our newfound power. It's 10 minutes, I'll get back. Did find the jewel of life. God, getting lower. Alright, peace out, Constantine. Feel better. We're just gonna find an orca whale real quick, and then we'll punch out too, so don't worry. Spoilers, by the way. Oh fuck, there's walruses. Cool stuff. Let's go back to cheat sec. The only last thing we do. Echo 5, Hotel 6, Echo 9. Both in range. That little thing I looked at just basically says where the ghost ship is. Have to guess. I found it as a kid by luck. But I mean, there's only so many places. There's three places it could be exactly. The map's small. But anyways. Music. On the surface. Water is really messed up. We're here. I remembered it as a kid a lot more like spooky. I don't know. Quick up ride in this ghost ship. Probably got this your first time seeing this, so yeah, we have a pet ghost ship now. Just swim on in here real quick. Takes us adrift. Unlocked all the songs. Medley. Shit. Shit. We can rent this orca and make it our part. That's what we're gonna do. This guy's data. Eventually. Do it twice. Find that together. But yeah, as I wrote this orca, this is the end of the Endless Ocean. Probably gonna be the last video in the playlist. And I wanna thank all the people who came out watched it over. But like, also as I was talking about the size, this orca is 30 feet long and only about half the size of it, so shouldn't work that way. Yeah, I wanna thank you guys. I know we have a ghost crew, pun intended. Tonight, but that's because we have so many good streams going on. I'll probably not play Endless Ocean 2 because I don't have a bajillion hours stream. Well, that may change in the future, I don't know. Guess we're going to do next, probably Kerbal. Probably. Bit of fun with it. That's Endless Ocean. I don't really have a good closing to that. We found a fucking whale god and then a ghost ship, and then all that stuff happened, and also our friend's a mermaid. So yeah, with that, I'm gonna goodbye to you guys. As for what to watch next, if you guys are watching live, by which I mean Argyle Funk, there's two good streams I recommend. It's Dog, I think, is currently streaming a Telltale game, maybe? That he would. And then also this weekend, there's a stream for Trans Life Foundation. It's a charity stream for 48 hours. Grasslam's doing it. Pops in here every now and then. She's pretty cool. A bunch of other people are doing it. I saw DVAC up in there. And they're all on twitch.tv/ the Scott. The Scott Drop. That's a 1T. Thank you all for coming out. Dive safe. Have fun. I'm closing. Yeah.